Is that a machine? Underwater. And heavily guarded. But if I can get to its core, should be able to find data to evolve new machines. Machine strong against frost ammo. Thank you. Looks like I can swim down from here. Snap malls a lot better when they can't reach me. Great. Might be able to use it to climb onto the ledge. Need to back up. Try again. Be able to climb up now? No, you don't! Ah. I guess that's not gonna work. What now? If I get on the crate, I can let the current carry me to the rail. Jump to that rail when the time's right. There we go! should be able to glide down there. Time to catch a ride, I guess. I can glide to the platform. Shake off this wet. There's not a lot of room for a fight down here. I have to be careful around that snow. Looks like I can climb up this way. Some kind of gate. I don't know what it's used for. There's a note over there. Too bad I can't override it from here. Reach the core from here. I'll have to keep going and hope there's another path to it. Looks like this whole place is some kind of pump. Question is, pump from what? question is, pump for what? I should hack that node. See if it gets me anywhere. Should be able to climb up now. A rail. Doesn't look like I can reach it. Something that'll help me get to that rail. One of these. Maybe it'll raise the water, like the last one. There's the core. Maybe now I'll be able to reach that tunnel. Like I can climb up to that tunnel yet. Maybe there's something I can use to reach that rail on the wall. beautiful. If I place the crate under the rail, I can climb up to that tunnel. Start to move that. Tunnel looks like it leads out of here. But how to reach it? crate to that rail on the wall. I can climb up from here. Thank you. catch up on those metal carriers from here. Fight that thing in all this water. I need to hurry. The room I was in before. It's the only way to lower the water in here. I saw that note before. Maybe it can help me out. Should help me get rid of that machine. extra? Should bring me outside. Must have been pumping water in and out to release aquatic machines. Huh. Smart.